How can you make all the difference? By enhancing education, by increasing pride in the community, by creating new directions for economic development, by providing outlets for creativity, and by helping support some of the finest art exhibitions in the region. That's how. Your support has enabled Lebesnik Center for the Arts to emerge as a cultural catalyst for exciting ideas and local activities serving many segments of our community. Lebesnik Center's arts education programs, now coordinated with 12 area schools, provide art instruction to more than 1,000 after-school students. But they don't stop there. These programs are integrated with academic subjects to promote literacy and imagination. Lebesnik Center engages parents with their children's education through family art nights and family art days. These innovative programs create healthy family activities and build an environment that encourages student success.
I think he learned a lot. I think he's taught our family a lot, you know, from the things that he learned here.
Lebesnik Center's educational mission also includes classes for children and adults, providing opportunities to explore interests in traditional and non-traditional media.
I think it has a tremendous impact on the vitality of Michigan City in the area of quality of life. It is the cultural focus for Michigan City. It's the one place that a lot of communities don't have.
The Lebesnik Center led the way in bringing the First Friday events to our community.
Lebesnik Center has given Michigan City an infusion of culture usually reserved for much larger cities through partnerships with national cultural organizations such as the Smithsonian Institution in Washington, D.C., and Art Alliance for Contemporary Glass. Instrumental in the formation of Michigan City's new Public Arts Committee, Lebesnik Center worked with the city to complete Charles Westcott Park and install public sculptures.
One of the most significant roles that the Lebesnik Center plays is working collaboratively with other organizations in the area that have the same goal, that want to see this community develop a strong identity as an art center.